हाय फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी सी अ सेकेंड टॉपिक दैट इज एप्लीकेशन ऑफ हाइड्रोलिक एक्यूमुलेटर. ओके, देर आर द वेरियस टाइप ऑफ एक्यूमुलेटर इन हाइड्रोलिक. फर्स्ट इज सप्लाई ऑफ फ्लूड, देन डैमेजिंग ऑफ पंप डिस्चार्ज पल्सेशन, डैमेज ऑफ प्रेशर स्लर्ज, लीकेज कॉम्पेंसेशन, कॉम्पेंसेशन ऑफ थर्मल एक्सपेंशन, स्टैंड बाय और इमरजेंसी सोर्स ऑफ पावर, काउंटर बैलेंसिंग एंड व्हीकल सस्पेंशन, कॉमा पावर ब्रेकिंग ऑफ एटमेशन. ओके, देन फर्स्ट वी कैन से दैट सप्लाई ऑफ फ्लूड, इन दैट दिस इज अ मोस्ट फ्रिक्वेंटली एप्लीकेशन ऑफ सप्लाई फ्लो रेट ऑफ फ्लूड ओवर अ शॉर्ट पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. ओके, द फ्लूड लो डिस्चार्ज कैपेसिटी कैन बी यूज टू चार्ज द एक्यूमुलेटर ओवर लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम. Store fluid is the discharge into the system to the high flow rate damage by the system. During this period, the accumulator is fully charged as there is no demand for the system. The pump is unloaded, switch off. Okay. Then next, there is a damping of pump delivery pulsation. Okay. The diagram shows a pump delivery pulsation damping. There is flow and pressure versus time, pump delivery and smooth pump output. Okay, then now we see the working for the same. For most hydraulic pump, the flow rate of discharge is pulsation with time. The pulsation can be smooth to some extent by the pipe upstream of the pump. However, when the absolute constant discharge is required, say for an electrohydraulically servo system, provision of an accumulator placed up stress of the fluid helps damage down the pulsation in the form of flow, as shown in the figure. Then next there is a damping of pressure sludge. The pressure sludge or stock water are caused due to the sudden closure of valve or wall. The phenomenon known as water hammer, as it generates servo noise. Faster the valve closure servo, the pressure sludge. Okay. For example, a pressure of surge about 45 bar result when a fluid flow of velocity is 4 meter per second is suddenly stopped. The slurk additional to the system pressure can be damaged the system component, produce suddenly vibration by hydraulic hose, etc. And accumulated fitted close to the wall for observing pressure transmit helps in particularly damage, as shown in the figure arrangement. Okay, then next we can say that there is a leakage compensated. Okay, in the system includes the pump unloader valve. A small leakage results in the pressure drop and chatter of unloaded valve. In such situation, as an accumulator is useful to make up the leakage by hydraulic jamming, leakage reduces the jamming or clamping force. An accumulator compensates the leakage and maintains the clamping force, as shown in the figure. Okay. The next is compensation of thermal expansion. Okay. In that, see, the fluid undergoes volume change with the temperature change. If volume change in continuously in the closed system, the pressure increase, the change of volume of fluid in a closed system has to be stored in accumulator, as shown in the figure. Okay, figure shows a thrust will vary with the fluid temperature and volume variation accumulator in accumulation. Okay, then next point is emergency of source of power. In that we can see that in this event of pump failure, the hydraulic energy stored in the accumulator can be made available to complete the cycle of the circuit. Such as use of application is restricted to application when pressure or when power failure could result in grave situation. Example, landing gear of an aircraft. Okay, then next we can see that counterbalancing. The figure shows counterbalancing. There are the load backup bottles. Okay, in that an accumulator and hydraulic cylinder can be arranged in closed loop to counterbalance the heavily mass displacement volume of the cylinder and degree of overbalance the quantity of fluid storage required. In practice, the accumulator volume is provided to be double the counterbalance cylinder displacement. With the gas backup bottle for or of 5 times the accumulator capacity as shown in the figure. Okay, then next we can see that the vehicle suspension system power steering of automobile. A typical hydraulic circuit is shown in as an accumulator for a vehicle suspension system as shown in the figure. The system is popular as Creton system. An accumulator is provided in a crest of each wheel or to observe the shock, while the maintained accumulator supplies additional pressure fluid for providing fast response. Okay, as shown in the figure. Okay, the figure shows the accumulator constant ground clearance. Okay, thank you for watching this video.